Jules Koundé, formerly of Sevilla, was successfully hijacked by FC Barcelona, although Chelsea offered him a higher weekly wage, and although it is understandable that no athlete would turn down the opportunity to earn more money, he had already fallen in love with Barcelona, and so had the club.